first-year man out of Penn State. Get a lineup for the first time tonight, bottom of your screen. And here comes Cotchery on the end around. Taken down by Carlos Dunlap.
That's what a defensive end is supposed to look like. Dunlap. He doesn't buy anything on the backside. He doesn't close. When Gilbert blocks down, he shuffles, he accelerates, and he makes an excellent tackle for loss. But Dunlap had a concussion in the preseason. He's clearly healthy. He's got a sack and a big tackle for loss.